Oh, north, yeah, and around. Okay. Interesting layout, I do say. Oh, wait, I don't even have my staff out. There we go. Hello. Back to the ice wolves. Probably, oh, it's just a dead end here. Frosty doggy die. No howl no more. There's a lot of you down here, aren't there? I hear one of those things. Flesh column. Oh! There you are! I'll never even bother trying to hit you. I think I need to make new damage spells after this. That use up less mana. So, golems traditionally... What is that? It stares down? Traditionally can't be hit by... damaged by magic, but these... No, those aren't stairs down. Those can only be damaged by magic, not physical attacks, at least not my physical attacks, anyway. Maybe if I had a sword or something, I would fare better. Oh, another mark. There's either one howling a lot, or there's a lot of them. Jump! A lot of empty rooms. Okay, now where do we go? Up through here. There's also a tunnel that can lead down there. But I'll see if I can get there through normal means. Yeah, if I jump down there, what? Instead of falling down there. We can go this way. Is this where I wanted to go? Oh, yeah, still going north, and then we head west. Another dead end. It is, I think. Yep. What? Huh. So unless I do want to use passwall, I have to take one of these passages, appears. Oh no, I didn't jump. Wait. Oh, I did. Never mind. I thought this was not at the bottom. So that ends up there, and then here, back here, here, here. Oh, this! I have not taken this. Alright. So let's get back down there then. This way. Oh, shut up your face. Map check. Yeah, jump across the water. And then we're there. Exit. Jump! Or not! This way. Ow! You are just a regular wolf. You are no match for me. Oh, don't worry, I'll come across and play with you. There we go. Ooh. A chest. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. And it's a miracle. So there you go. A belt. Cool. Unfortunately, more dead ends. So I think we do have to take this water. I don't use passwall unless we have to. So we're gonna take... Well, I guess we'll take this. But, in a moment, so stand by. Okay. Jump down next to the doggy corpse, and here we go. We can go that way, or we can go here. Look at... Can't climb up there. We're gonna be able to get up. I don't know. Oh. How dare you. Lay your paws upon me. Oh, I start hitting the wall. I'm like, what the hell was that? The snow wolf. No. This thing. You doubt your ability. Failure. That's exactly why I doubt my ability. Knock spell. Hopefully I don't choose the wrong thing. There we go. I didn't want to hit the wolf corpse. Ugh. Like that. A mark and a short sword. Alright, so, new area. Mapping it out. Doggies? Hi, doggy. I'll pet you with this stick. Oh, I pet you too hard, I'm sorry. There's something like... Is that an ice thing? That I'm like slipping around? It felt like something was pushing me back toward it. Crystal, short bow, and a plate helm. No, it doesn't really. I just had trouble backing up. That is strange. Okay. Alright, let's go through this stuff. Don't need that. Don't need that. Didn't figure there'd be a magical short bow. Okay. Mm-hmm. All new vistas open up before us. Green! Look at that. You got color-coded walls and stuff. Very interesting. My light ran out. A plate helm. It's not a door. Helm. It is magical. Okay. Staff of strength slightly used. Okay. If I put on the Ring of Wizard's Fire, I'll be taking off the Ring of Finaster. Ring of Finaster helps you with what? Well, helps your armor class quite a bit. Immunity of poison, spells, and electricity. Yeah, so rings aren't really useful. I wonder if I should try to rest? It had a seam in it. It looked like a door. Just 39 now. Nope. 39. Troll is regenerating. How dare it. I'm healed. Should I try to put the shield back on? Give me a pain. That worked. I like it. All right, so I'm gonna go light. And I'm gonna go... What is this called? And I'm gonna go resist not having your game saved. Here we go. So I've got a few tunnels to check out. To the east. No, west. That's west, actually. I hear a golem. They make squishy flesh noises. Oh, they don't look like flesh. Damn it. Why does this not jump when I want it to? No, I can't get up. I don't know where the... Dead end? Oh. I could take the tunnel. I mean, yeah. But let's go around. This time, jump when I tell you to jump. Jump! Or not. I don't like that kind of behavior. Another chest. Oh! A cross so he can hit me with that. Nice. This lock has nothing to fear from you. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Don't exit out. What? Alright, pilfer it. Oh, it worked! I was trying to exit out of pilfering. I thought it didn't work in repeated tries like that. Now, should I really jump across with this thing shooting fireballs? And you probably won't even jump. See, I'm pressing jump. Why does that not... Maybe I have to be in... Oh! You know what it is? I can't have the cursor down here. After all this time, I finally learned the truth. I can't have my cursor down there to do it. When I want to jump. It has to be up here for some reason. Weird. Jump! Ugh. Damn it. So I can't hit him, but he can hit me. Ow. I think this is that other area I was in. Is it? Yeah, I was here. Well, I could either keep messing around with that thing, or I can go like this. Haha. Interesting, though. Two gold pieces and a belt. Daikatana is not going to be magical. Sincerely doubt that. Plate boots. Annoying wolf. I know I'm wasting charges on this thing. But let us obliterate the southern wall. Ha! Got the drop on you this time. You were the one annoying me from the other side of that. Dead end. Let's just map it out. Oh, hello. I know I'm not. Yeah, can't be. Let's put back on our resist cold. And drop some plate boots. That's it. Well, we've been finding a lot of magical things. We go forward. Is there anything? No, we've explored the tunnels. We go forward. Another empty room. And a dead end. No, not really. That leads to that. A jump. Now I found out why I can't jump after all this time. And you guys did not give me the hint. How rude of you. I know. I'm sure you guys didn't know either. I'll go this way and slap this doggy with a stick. Up the gold like a boss. like the boss of Ice Wolves. Why didn't I just come from here? Hold on. Let me go up this way. We also have down south as well. So where again? Yeah, in there. I thought so. In this area. For all I know, I've explored this room. My God. Hopefully it's hitting both of them, like sometimes I can hit both of them with a stick. Time. One more? Long sword, round shield. Oh, that's where I picked up one of the round shields, I think. Alright, so we are here. Well, we have this middle area to explore. And this is the hard outside wall. Drop. And drop. Oh. And drop. I don't even remember picking up the wakizashi. I think I saved over that too. Even though I exit out. Enemies. Can't mess with those damn things howling. I looked in here, right? Yep, I've actually been in here. That's my stuff I dropped. Oh, look at that. That's loud and rambunctious. Yikes, you know, yikes. Can't. Damn it. Nothing to fear from me. Yes, it did have things to fear from me. Let's drop stuff. light shield. So I have a long sword. I'm surprised I can tell it's silver. Do you get better at identifying things? That would be cool. Silver doesn't sell for much more, though. Oh, I wanted to see if I can... I can't rest, so let's just save. I cannot rest. No rest for you. Hi! Oh, now we got blue! We got blue walls now. Try here. These damn things! What are you s- what is it? A wraith. You click on it, it'll tell you. And I guess we've killed it. I did see one way back. Now I can't save. Damn wolves. Jump out of a barrel. Oof. Oh, a door. I touch your face, I'm in your words. I'm lack of space and beloved of birds. What am I? So actually found, I think we found this. I touch your face. I'm in your words. Beloved of birds. In your words. Lack of space. What do birds love? In your words. Lack of space. Alright, you got me stumped now. Touches your face. Trying to think of things birds would love, like worms, nests, bugs. But none of those things are in words. And a lack of space. Think of space. Think of no space. Wait. A lack of space. So maybe a lack of space in a word where there would be space between words? See, now I'm thinking hyphen dash. I touch your face. Comma. I'm in your words. Comma. Lack of space. But why would a bird love a comma? And why would a comma touch your face? Thinking of things... Well, it's not in words. Lines? Letters? Beloved of birds. I got nothing. I got nothing on this. What touches your face? Fingers? Air. Lack of space. I'm in your words. Beloved of birds. Sky? Wind? Air? Wind touches your face? But how is wind in your words? Wind. Wind? Lack of space. Beloved of birds. Air. Air touches your face. Or wind. Lack of space, meaning there's no vacuum because there's air, right? Lack of space. Beloved of birds. Birds love the air, but I'm... The thing with the in your words, air. In your words. Oh, maybe because you... You breathe out your words. I'm thinking of actual words as in, you know... But in your words, as in speaking words. Air or wind? Because wind doesn't really fit with lack of space. I'm gonna guess air. Whoop. The door before you swings wide. And then this thing is here. And I'm almost out of mana for this friggin' thing. Good, two hits. Those are good ones. A mark and a long sword. Oh! I was trying to say a mark and a longsword. 4 points, okay, good. I'm gonna put into... My willpower is pretty good. Or will, whatever. These are, like, lesser to me. I'm thinking more willpower and strength, and then speed, and then these, so... 57 strength. That's with the staff, though. Daikatana, which is... Probably... Ah! Wait a second. Got it. You have found a tablet that Thelen Karn spoke of. Once he has hold of it, he can use it to decipher the location of the Labyrinthian. Awesome. First, we'll finish exploring this area. Daikatana dropping. Wow. Whole bunch of marks we found. Other cool things. Tablet piece. Look at that. This item is needed to complete your quest. See your logbook. What the logbook says anything different. It must be the old log. Right, I'm gonna save, because that was quite a find there. That's what we came here for. Still wanna explore the middle? These are walls. These are outer, like, outer perimeter walls, but they're not. They're the same thing. You can't, from what I understand, you cannot use the pass wall on these walls. Otherwise, you can just bypass the riddle. I'm glad I figured that out, though. That's pretty neat. So I'm gonna go south and then east and see what's in the middle here. And then we have a corner here. There might be goodies down there. So we'll go see what that stuff is before we go back to Thelen Karr, whatever the hell his name is. Where do I go again? Yeah, special door. Okay, we go west and then south. West into the big room. Didn't I have to jump over that last time? Maybe I didn't actually have to jump over it. Alright, we are gonna take the first left. I have no mana. Should I... Stupid to do that here. Let's just go over here. Oh, that thing is hurting me. That's what that makes that sound. It's supposed to be its wings. Oh, it's dark now. Oop. I don't want to fall down in there. I was saying this would be a good place to rest. So now I can jump. Oh god, from behind me. Are you the one that was howling? Does that mean I can sleep now? I have no mana at all. Because I do have a lot of potions I could take. Hi. I can't move forward. I literally... I can't move any closer than that. I like being right up in their face, you know? I need a rest for a little bit more so I can put my shield on. They usually come in pairs. Okay. Hi. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior Finaster? Oh, you're dead? Sorry. Shopo's not gonna be magical. Yay. Alright, so I am gonna put... Besides light... I am gonna put Resist Cold again. So level what, 15 now? 15, yeah. 15, Breton Mage. Hooray. Oh, let me look at my staff before it's worn and it breaks. It's used, it's good. That should last the rest of the dungeon, I would think. Alright. Did I save after that? I think so, just in case. Alright, once again, the first left. Hi! Huh. Empty room. We have to take the little tunnel around. That's one way of doing it. Something hitting me? Oh, no. Okay. A belt. And another closed-in room. Well, they put little goodies in here so that... to reward your exploration. Well, there is one way. If I head west, south, and east. Oh. Reddendo. Really? That's kind of annoying, you know? I guess they expect you to take that tunnel. There. But I say screw it. Screw it indeed. Wolvies? Oh, not in here. Not yet, anyway. Ah, now you're in here. What? Different floor. I noticed that. Oh, look at that! What? Hitting me hard. Hit me fast.